We're gonna stop at the moment. The promotion word. But I'm still sorry. It sucks that you're in here. RW is hit. Let's go here. He's sexy. And I guess they're doing it from the final in the last league. So here we go. And there's offsides from the Elsters. Where do that? Is he in 32 now? And the bandit! And quick to check. With the assist. And to a check. And you can see. And there's a little boy. And I guess we should take a one little lead. Good. Now line two got nothing for the high guess. Turn three here. Oh my god, that looks good. There's a 2-up minor for charging in the streets. It's going to be fine. Okay, those are the big fields. And no period. Yes, it's typical. Yeah, it's actually two. After one. And after line two, but remember that big book list. Let's see if they get the first one. And they do! 9-2-6-8-7-3-4. The siren has no reason. And we make it a 3-goal lead. You're playing in tough competition and doing well. And bargain and finish him. And bargain with another. It is 9 minutes in counting. On the brick play. And six at two. Freezes the puck. The 6:54 year old. And there's Lane. Yeah, they're gonna say it's true. And that will end the period. So the Elsters up Bower on Saxon. And there's a blade, with the 5 minute lead. Check from behind. Here's the goal, the fifth goal of the game. Now it is the backup line, it's the main line. And it's offside of the sex system. And one game. So the Elsters win 5-0 on Saxon.